Addressing the residents, the CEO, Dr. Stanley Kamau, said that the organization's mission is to ensure that all eligible people who have recovered from jigger infestation in Kilifi County are able to vote. Kamau added that he was ready to help them get identity cards as well as voters' cards before the registration period lapses. He encouraged them to seek elective positions.
Our mission is to make sure that each and every person who had not voted in 2013 and has got a voter's card or has got an ID, they are able to get their voter's card this time. We are also facilitating them to get their IDs.
Watu waje tuwatreat funza, lakini pia tuwe tuwauliza je una kadi yako ya kura.
Dr. Kamau said that the organization will ensure that all the 500,000 people who have benefited from the organization within a period of 10 years are able to choose their leaders in the forthcoming August election by registering as voters. Morris Makabe, Citizen at One.